slaves. Humanity prevailed and defeated the gods. The Nephilim were purged from the earth and banished to the darkness. For centuries, they watched and waited. The Nephilim Empire would one day rise again. And when they rose from the ashes, they formed an alliance with a highly evolved race known as
you are not French here, so no jokes in French tonight, right? Okay. First of all, some of you may have noticed that there is one missing tonight. So I know that many of you already know it because you probably have read the post on Facebook. Anyway, for those who doesn't know, Alex is stuck in London too for the visa problems. So fuck the London embassy. Fuck you.
We love you.
He'll join us in a couple of days, hopefully. But for tonight, luckily, he sent us the record of a live we did in the previous tour. So you are hearing him playing anyway. So he is really thankful for you to coming anyway. Okay, thank you so much. That was really worth it to claim anyway, okay? So, this is for you and for Alex, and it's called Enemy War Cry! Okay, that's right. It's just a test to understand how you react. Okay. So, it's hot enough in there, Toronto? Yeah. No, you have to say, no, your metal heads, we want to sweat the fuck out. Okay, it's hot enough in there, Toronto?
No!
Okay, now it's time to sweat some more. You agree? Okay, no weed tonight, okay? We are not French, okay? They told me no. No French jokes. Okay, so first of all, you have to write. I don't want to know what you have to write. Anything you want, dragons everywhere. Then you have to march against the tyrant.
Oh,
Someone of you know the song? It's called A New Saga Begins from Trying for the Red. Are you ready to jump, Toronto?
Soon will be sold. The illusion was caught in the
I can't say merci beaucoup. I can say thank you. What about grazie mille, Toronto? Usually we reply in another way in Italy. You know how we reply in Italy to grazie mille? No. Except for the Italian guy. I saw him. I know him. Okay, so usually in Italy when we say grazie mille, we reply prego. You know what it means? To pray. We are obsessed in praying. Okay, so when I say grazie mille, you reply prego. Are you ready, Toronto? Grazie mille.
Prego.
Are you all praying? Oh, fuck. Okay, so you want something more? Something fast? Oh, no. Who said no? The next piece is very fast and loud, and it talks about war, I don't know why. So it's called Master of Peace!
Thank you. Let's make some noise for Roberto De Micheli! This song is really killer for him, but anyway, he is the shredder. The shredder, okay? You agree? Now you agree, huh? Okay, so for the next song, I want you to divide in two armies, because anyway, we will talk about war again. No, okay, also about swords. Did you broke yours? No? Nobody with a sword tonight? Oh, it's strange. He's like, you got it! And it's the emerald one. And we have some chances on board. Okay, thank you. Okay, so, imagine to have your own one and divide it into armies because I want to see the pits. Nobody in the pit tonight! It's a pit! Okay, the next song is called Rain of Fury!
Oh, the strangest way to cheer a crowd. Thank you so much, Toronto. Great. I hope you're having fun tonight. In spite of my dumbness. So, this guy, it's time to present the lineup, okay? Except for Alex. No! First of all, for Alex, start up the lead! I really hope he's waking up in the middle of the night now.
Enjoy.
Because of you. Let's scream for him! And now it's time for Mr. Alessandro Sala, bass guitar! Mr. Paolo Marchesic! Arra Paolo! Questa è l'Italia, ciao! Ok! Mr. Roberto De Micheli, chissà! I am Giacomo Boni, thank you so much. So we are obviously all Italians. This lineup is brilliant. Thank you so much. We are proud of it. So the next song will be in Italian, and it's called Un'ode per l'eroe. If you want to light up the smartphone or whatever you want, let's make a sky full of stars.
Okay, good night.
No, it's a joke, it's a joke.
So, what?
What? My favorite song?
Don't listen to him, he's wasted.
That was my favorite song. I'm so proud of it. Okay, anyway, now it's time for one of your favorite songs. Are you ready for this? What?
Joy of victory!
What the fuck? You read it on the set list. Oh, you got it! It's Toad! What?
We love you!
I'm deaf with these things. So what? Okay, so we got two more songs for you. Are you happy? But, oh, let's start, maestro, let's start. Meanwhile, I talk. But both taken from Symphony of Enchanted Lands. Thank you so much, Toronto, for being here tonight. It's a pleasure. Even for Alex, so let's make him for Alex! Scream for me! Oh,
I said we got two more songs, let's go the first one, no, we got the second one. And I bet that you all know what song it is. I don't know it.
No.
You don't know it? Okay, for those who know, I will tell you later what's the title of the song. But first of all, I want to say thank you for all the people that are working for us. All the merchandise guys and girls. Aaron, Camden, all the people that are working for this tour, let's scream for them! For all the people that are working here in this beautiful place, everybody, thank you so much! I see you. Okay. Then, for all the bands that tonight have played here, first of all, Seven Kingdoms! And let me check.
Win the Rose!
And then for some random guys called Rhapsody of Fire! And last but not the least, for you to come here tonight. Thank you so much, Toronto! It's a real pleasure. So, I want you to divide into armies, okay? You have to divide yourself because you're here. So, with a sword. Bring the sword, divide this man. Okay. Two armies, please. Left and right. Oh, I can see his face. Oh, perfect. So,
I gotta capture
it. Now it's time to scream, okay? And to make war. Listen to me. At my left, this part will say emerald, okay? Let's make just a test. Hold on. 1, 2, 3.
Emerald!
Okay, quite okay. So this part will reply, obviously, sword. Are you ready? 1, 2, 3.
Sword!
Are you guys in trouble? I think so. The title of the last song is...
Oh,
take a picture together. Up from the... Okay, perfect. Three, two, one. Okay, see you in 10 minutes.